You say, woman, you pray for the husband and deliver the husband. You say, woman, you pray for her and deliver her. And now she's there blaspheming you.
So she was discouraging me, things like that, not to go there, that the man is not the true prophet, things like that.
I said, somebody, the person said a word. That is still their things.
It's not their things.
Yes. And now he has moved and opened his own ministry.
I see. She's surprised.
And I've been selling the video. Then for me coming here, I just felt discouraged. I've sent so many people here, they came and received their videos, and they came and told me that I should come. And I was just discouraged.
And going on through the channel of the news.
I came to church and I was asking after the prophet, they told me that he has traveled. And then she was the one telling me that he's around, he has left the ministry, that he went away with their money, he took their electronics and went with it. So I was just asking myself that this same man that delivered your husband, that delivered you, and then you are the same person to discourage me not to go there. I never imagined that it'd be somebody like her that would say such a thing.
If you are here for your first time, when we are praying on the TV, you are connected, you are being delivered. Either you are vomiting or something is happening to your body in the house. Let me see your hand up. It is your first time. Not somebody old. First time. Yes.
Yes, I was watching a
champion
on my phone on Facebook.
On your phone on Facebook?
Yeah. It was a mass prayer where you were praying for saying altars. So as you were saying that any viewer that if you are viewing anywhere, whatsoever altar that has been holding you, let the altar be destroyed. So I began manifesting.
On your phone?
Yes.
You are through. You started shaking manifesting.
Yes. So since then, and then my brother came now and told me that he's fellowshipping here at the Champion's House. That he's inviting me to come. So I came today. This is my brother.
Hallelujah! I have brought you. Come on. Fire you. Professor. Oh, yeah. I want to come to her. I want to come to her.
I'm a sinner.
Snake!
Yeah!
When she was watching Champions TV on the Facebook, on her phone, what happened? She was watching on the TV or on her phone?
On her phone!
She was watching what? She was watching what?
This church.
She was watching this church. When you are praying.
Yeah.
The prayer that I thank you came from where?
From this church.
From this church. When she was seeing her phone.
Yes.
Fire enter you inside you.
Yes. My eyes.
The fire enter your eyes.
Yes. She has known you for long, but I stop her not to come yet. Yes.
Okay, she has known me for long.
I sent somebody to discourage her. He said, woman, you pray for her and deliver her. My love, she's there blaspheming you.
Okay, the woman that was telling this woman. Yeah, I pray for that woman. I want to pray for the woman and the husband.
Yes.
And the woman is not blaspheming me.
Yes.
So she's blaspheming the rule.
Yeah.
Is she blaspheming the proper water or is she blaspheming the Holy Spirit?
Ah, the Holy Spirit and proper water.
Well, when you blaspheme the Holy Spirit, what happened to you? When you blaspheme the Holy Spirit, what happened to you? Okay. The woman, it showed that there's a woman that went and destroyed this woman not to come to this church.
Aye.
That means for the past 7 months, you were supposed to come and get the deliverance sins.
Yes.
And the person went and blasphemed that this man is a thief. He left our ministries to our kings. And the devil knows the truth because the devil is darkness. So if they are telling anything and it's darkness, the devil will know. And the devil will even be ready to go and strike you because you are not their friend. And that's how many have been held captive. Many! Many! That's how they've used and discouraged them with blasphemy. And why have they succeeded to hold them? Because they are unable to come and verify. Man of God, why living? I heard you steal money. Can you to hear your own vision? My own echo. Those that did against the Lord of the TV Joshua, where are they today? Where are they today? It's a matter of time. So far as I'm continuing to do my work, not asking for money, not cheating somebody by taking advantage from the anointing, not doing evil, not taking advantage over any soul, God will be marking my work and taking me where I'm going to. Those that are blaspheming, they will tie themselves with a long rope. And before they want to loosen that rope and come, they will be very far. And go! Now she has come to her prophet that God has destined to deliver her. Go! God has destined me to deliver her.
No.
You succeeded to stop her not to come here, but today the grace of God has brought her. Pack and go. Go. God, Jesus, thank you, Lord. Liberty come upon her now. Liberty come upon you. In Jesus' mighty name. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Heaven, heaven, heaven. As you can do this. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I see. She's surprised. She's surprised. She never knew what was happening. I see. It's not that she has to stop her. Until how are you? Come. How are you? How are you? Togola?
Yeah. I'm fine, sir.
What's your name?
My name is Cosette.
No, you told me you're a snake. That this lady traveled abroad. You tied her, brought her back from abroad. And that she was supposed to get her deliverance here since long time ago. You passed through one member from a certain church. You came and told her that this man of God is a thief. So when you told her, you discouraged her so she could not come here for this her deliverance today. Somebody came and told you from a certain minister that I'm a thief.
Sure.
The person came and told you that what?
Yes, sir. So the lady came to me and told me that I should not talk to you again, that you are a thief, that you were in their ministry. You made away with their things, with their money. So
So the spirit confessed that this thing that this lady told you, the reason and discouraged you from coming here. And that all those things that she told you, they were lies. It's a spirit of blasphemy. That same lady, how do you know it's true?
It's true because my brother came here, it was about 2 weeks. And he came and received his deliverance, so he invited me. And I began telling my brother that he invited me 6 before this place was constructed. But I did not come here, it's about 7 months ago that you invited me.
Okay, so as they were talking with you on Facebook, God, there are many people who chat.
Yes.
So as they were talking with you, they invited you to come here for prayer.
Yes.
And you didn't come.
Yes.
So that lady discouraged you.
Yes.
I see. But how can you call yourself a believer? When you hear something about a man who is not discouraged, come and find out. That's the spirit of a believer. Today, your believing will take a different dimension in the name of Jesus. I say, no witch or wizard will come again and discourage you next time in Jesus' name. A true believer hears something, you get up to know me to have leg, I have mouth, I have ears. You can't beat that man face to face. Amen? You verify. Is that not so?
People have been coming to me, oh, and I've been selling them here. Oh. But for me coming here, I just felt discouraged. I've sent so many people here, they came and received their believers, and they came and told me that I should come, and I was just discouraged.
Can God walk through the channel of a belief?
No, sir, it's impossible.
Can God contradict himself? Can the anointing of God manifest through a belief? Either you are a little doctor or you are a man of God, can you be true? You cannot be true. Hallelujah. Today you are free. And going when you hear that persecuting a man of God, if you are so much interested, go and verify than see. Because these 7 months were behind how many months? 8 months of them. They have heard you, perhaps you have already received their deliverance and travel because you are getting to travel, the body back. So when you are giving into the peace of this world, you do have only to your own self. You delay only your own self. You are standing only your own self. Some of you who stood with me that we began together, if you are still there in the world because of all these stories, you don't know why the demonic things are coming out of you, whether they will kill you or you are still there alive. See, you came, you have been receiving a deliverance. That also, that is how a genuine believer behaves. You hear something, you investigate, because there is no man of God that will be moving like that without no black thing. No, nothing. It's impossible. To serve God, there must be attacks. Hallelujah. Only that, since I already forget them all, I have no business with anybody again. All my work now is to do my work, serving my God and praying. Enjoying my wife, my family, my workers of the vineyard, doing our things, serving our God and moving. Amen. We enjoy now. If my wife is fat, we were working before. That was the time of training. So people who are promoting me, well, I can eat chicken well and eat, and they never knew that they were promoting me. We are enjoying now more than ever before. Hallelujah.
My name is Elizabeth. I'm from Moran Street Junction. I was invited here by my brother. During the mass prayer, I just felt my body was hot, and then I felt heat all over my body. And I also vomited some things.
From there, the man of God prayed for you at the deliverance session, and what happened to you?
He prayed for me and I fell on the ground. From there, I could not remember what happened.
Amen. So when the man of God prayed for you, we heard the spirit that was arrested and he was confessing that he's a snake.
I've been seeing snakes in my dream, and my brother also was delivered from the same spirit. That is why he invited me to come.
And the spirit equally said this snake confessed that he felt fire when you were watching the Champions TV through your phone.
Yeah, I've been watching in a Champions TV on my phone frequently. So when they began praying like that, I fell on the floor and I started manifesting.
Right in your house?
Mm-hmm. I was watching it on phone. After the manifestation, I regained back consciousness, and I was feeling pain on my body, but the pain left me after that.
Immediately after the manifestations?
Yes.
Amen. And this spirit equally confessed that they sent somebody to discourage you. Sure. Saying that the man of God, Prophet Watani, is a thief.
I said somebody
came to this woman physically.
Yes.
And to tell you about this church.
Yes.
The person said that what?
That this man is a thief.
That this man of God is a thief.
Yes.
It's true. Since it was about 7 months, because I started discussing with him on Facebook, and I knew him. It is not today that I know Pastor Waters, and I knew him from the first ministry that he was there. I went there. I usually go there. So when I went there, I did not see him. And I tried to verify. They told me that he has traveled, things like that. So I left. So when I left now, one sister in the quarter, she came and visited me because she has been fellowshipping there for long. So I began asking her that I came to church, and I was asking after the prophet. They told me that he has traveled. And then she was the one telling me that she has not traveled, she is around, that he's around. He has left the ministry, that he went away with their money, he took their electronics and went with it, things like that. But me, I'm a child of God, and I could not speak anything concerning an anointed one. I just told her that it was you people's prophet, so I don't have anything to say because I cannot speak anything evil against the servant of God. So she was discouraging me, things like that, not to go there, that the man is not the true prophet, things like that. But from the onset, I knew her. From the onset, I knew the husband. And she's the one that came and invited me in the same ministry that I came and visited them, that the husband got his healing from Prophet Waters NN. So I was just asking myself that this same man that delivered your husband, that delivered you, and then you are the same person to discourage me not to go there, things like that. So I was, I was ashamed of it, because I never imagined that it is somebody like her that would say such a thing.
He said, woman, you pray for the husband and deliver the husband. He said, woman, you pray for her and deliver her. And now she's there blaspheming you.
So she was discouraging me, things like that, not to go there, that the man is not the true prophet, things like that.
I said, somebody,
the person said what?
That is still their things.
It's still their things.
Yes. And now he has moved and opened his own ministry. I've been coming to Mio and I've been selling the Mio. But for me coming here, I just felt discouraged. I've sent so many people here, they came and received their believers, and they came and told me that I should come, and I was just discouraged.
Can God walk through the channel of the prayer?
I came to church and I was asking after the prophet, they told me that he has traveled. And then she was the one telling me that he's around, he has left the ministry, that he went away with their money, he took their electronics and went with it. So I was just asking myself that this same man that delivered your husband, that delivered you, and then you are the same person to discourage me not to go there. I never imagined that it is somebody like her that would say such a thing.